first thing you start to think about is how much work you've put in, how much you've sacrificed, how much you've dedicated to the game. Being able to know that you could put the work in and then see the results.
Not being able to play for 9 months, it's definitely changed me. I think it's helped make me more mature. For 12 weeks, I couldn't even stand on 2 feet because I couldn't be barefoot because it would stretch my leg. I grew an appreciation to being able to walk again. Coming back, I have a different perspective on basketball and just a different appreciation for the game.